Oh my god, can you hit? What the fuck? Hit the ward. Well, I guess I'm dead. Yeah, I'm just out of that. I'm just out of that. Oh my god. This is so annoying. Alright, whatever. People are fucking terrible. Can't win more than one game in a row. Okay. Fucking bot lane with Down syndrome. Oh my god. Can we really not where was that going? What the fuck, dude? What? What? Oh my god, dude! This is fucked up. me. Wow. Wow, that spell shield, dude. Alright. And then there's that. There's the Riven, of course. Whoa, whoa! Oh my god, why wouldn't... I don't want to play this anymore. This is so stupid. This is so stupid. Classic Fed Riven, I mean... Yep. Totally not broken in any way. And I die. Well, I can't see who that is, so... This Ez is so bad, too. Like, he keeps fucking blinking and... like an idiot. Oh, classic.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh my god, this game. This game, I don't even know what to say.
Destroyed a turret.
Wow. That's just this. Son of an ass. Oh, why are you doing this? Top.
Your turret has been destroyed. Let's do this.
One of the hardest things is finding a connection between the food and the game. I'm Brian Smalley. I go by the moniker Oh No It's Lubu. I'm the kitchen manager at Battle and Brew in Atlanta, Georgia.
Oh.
I would describe Battle and Brew as a hub for nerds. It's not a bar.
Brian was one of our customers for a long time, and we knew he knew a lot about video games, so we hired him on because he could talk for hours on end to anyone who came in about any game.
When I found out that someone was willing to pay a human being to make video game themed food, I literally jumped at the opportunity. I was like, make me the manager. I will work all the hours. Pay me salary. Don't pay me at all. You can pay me in cheeseburgers. I don't really care. All I ever need is someone to say, I like this video game. And then I can go, cool, let me look up everything that's ever been said, and I will attempt to make a dish based on it. I made over 50 League of Legends dishes because our customers love it so much. My five favorite biggest dishes chose Monstrous Monte Cristo. Definitely the Monte Cristo. Triforce Burrito, tons of flavor. We got the Fizz Fish Food Cheeseburger. Tarek's Simply Outrageous Chicken and Waffles. And Soraka's Dryad Banana Split. And they had a very set menu, but it was a very small menu before. And I wanted to change it. I wanted to make new things. I wanted to experiment. I've always wanted to experiment. That's a recurring theme in my life, is trying something new. But I had a new outlet for that, you know? I had a new outlet for that part of my brain that's always saying, what will happen if I do this?
Good evening, Summoners! And welcome to Cooking with Lubu. I am Lubu, and this is Cooking with Lubu.
I was born in Tallahassee, Florida, but before I was 1 year old, we had to move because an alligator tried to eat my brother. So we moved to Atlanta, because my parents didn't want us to be eaten by alligators. Growing up with my mom, being a chef was interesting. When my mom first wanted to teach us cooking and my dad wanted to teach us cooking, I did not. I really was against it.
I think he rebelled against cooking because he was too busy playing video games. I recall as a small child, before I was, you know, good enough to play games, really watching him play games.
I really wanted to be, you know, draw comics or do concept art for video game companies, but we didn't have the money in the family to send me to college. When I realized I wasn't going to get into art school, within a very short amount of time, I was very sad, but I had coped with it, and I'd come to the realization that I had to do something. I could not simply be a burden, so I signed up for the military. And then I got out of the Army, and I was living on my own, and I first started cooking for myself, and I really, really enjoyed it. I really liked it.
It's been a pleasant surprise, and he's really embracing it, and he has all these super creative ideas, and he just wants to have fun back there, which is refreshing in a different sense.
It's a skill that I can use to make other people happy, and then that makes me happy.
We both got this question tonight, and it was wonderful.
You did?
Good. I fed more people in one game than you feed in one night.
He gets a lot of joy out of being a host here. Anything, like, where he gets to talk to people, he loves it. He's All about it.
Because, you know, he would shoutcast these games regardless. If nobody was watching, he would still, you know, talk about people playing games, and he's always informative to people, especially when they're new to the game. He always tries to help them learn the basics.
If it was just like a game bar, no big deal. But like the actual staff here is amazing. They're super friendly, super funny. They make it definitely much better than it would be otherwise.
It's so much fun to come into a place where somebody sees you playing League of Legends, they're like, hey, can I queue up with you? And then all of a sudden you get a 5-man in person.
I mean, this community means the world to me, ultimately. I mean, the fact that it exists means that I have a place. Despite me and my brother's efforts to be our own people and change, you know, do our best to not be like our parents, how...
Minions have spawned.
I really hope Lee's not doing this, or else I'm fucked. No! Come on! Wow. What are you doing, Caitlin? Motherfucking asshole. I got my fucking shit stolen and I got nothing out of it. Except a fucking death. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Come on, dude. Come on! Fuck Riven! so fucking sick of Riven. God damn it. How come? I don't know. Yeah, we know. I can, like, guarantee you that's where they are. Okay. A fucking aneurysm. Oh, come on, nothing? Nothing? Wasting my fucking time. Alright, and he still goes anyways, because this game is broken. Wonderful. Amazing plays. Amazing. Are you kidding me? You're kidding me. Whatever, I'm gonna fucking lose this game. I don't give a shit. This is retarded. Okay. Bitch. I'm gonna. Oh my god. Why would you waste exhaust? You're dead. Just accept it. Where is it? For real? You asshole.